Good morning, everybody. This is Joita from Frankfurt Hauptbahnhof, and today we're at the main train station, Frankfurt Hauptbahnhof. I've been asked about where can you store your bags if you want to go tour Frankfurt or walk around Frankfurt. So I'm going to show you where you can store your bags here at the Frankfurt train station. So when you walk in the main doors and you come down here, right over here on the right is where you can store some luggage. So right up here, left luggage office, locker supervision. But they're not open all the time, so let's go look and see the hours. So the lockers are gone. They just have a place where you can store your bags, just like you do at the airport, and they are open weekdays from 6:15 to 9:15, on Saturday and Sunday from 8:15 to 19:45, and it's $6.50 per bag. So if $6.50 per bag is too much, and you've got a big group, or you have more bags, we're gonna go down by the lockers, which are down on track 23. Off to the right here. Frankfurt is a dead end station, so all I have to do is walk down the row of tracks to get to track 23, which is down here. This is track or platform 23 and 24, so there's lockers on both sides. So let's go down and look at those. These small lockers cost $3.50, as you can see here. You put your things in the locker, you put your money in, you take the key out, and the key does have the number on it. So 11:45. If they're flashing, that means you can't use them. If there's no key in them, you can't use them. So a lot of these do not have keys. I'm gonna guess that they might be broken. People put their things in here and leave them. So, and you wanna keep your key too. If you lose your key, I think they charge 10 euros to get another key. Let's go look at the other side, which I think may have nicer lockers than what's over here. These are the larger lockers that cost 5 euros. Looks just like the smaller ones. Put your bags in here. Put your money in the slot, turn the key, and it's yours. The key has your number on it. So there's more of on the other side. We'll go look at those. These are the new lockers. The small ones are $3.50. The large ones are 5 euros, and you can pay electronically instead of with change, which is good since a lot of people don't have change if they've just landed here. But you can see how large this is. You could probably get a 4 or 5 soft carry-on bags in here. So pretty cost-effective. Let's see if this machine switches into English. I bet it does. It does. We have English, German, Spanish, and French. So prices help. So prices are... it says that there's 8 medium-sized ones and 17 small ones. Small ones, so prepayment. So they're a little bit more expensive. So they're 4 euros for 6 to 24 hours, but you can actually leave these in longer than 24 hours, which is different. So that's nice. So there you go. Don't have any change? Use these lockers. And if you need to leave them for more than 24 hours, use these lockers. Hope this has been helpful. This little film about the lockers here at the main train station. Enjoy Frankfurt and leave your bags here.